You are weary from your travels, but mesmerized at the sight of Baldur's Gate. Not only a town of myth and legend, but also a place where one can find fame and fortune round every corner. It is night as you enter the city, and it seems strangely deserted. But you soon discover that the night holds danger as well. And in an instant, that danger is upon you.
Easy pickings, eh, Karn?
Indeed. Let's see what our little ambush has won us.
Halt! Who goes there?
It's the Watch!
Let's get out of here!
Yes, but take the gold. Leave the rest for the Watch.
Damnable thieves. They grow bolder with each passing day.
Still some life in this one. Looks like all they did was make off with some possessions.
Easy, easy there. That's quite a blow you took.
Those thieves that attacked made off with your possessions. But at least you're alive.
They're becoming more bold with each passing day.
You'd best stay off the streets after the sun sets. It's not safe out here.
You could seek shelter in the Elfsong Tavern. It's close enough.
Aye, more than enough cutthroats there. Could be one of them would even know how to find those that attack you.
Drawn by a haunting voice, you come to the Elfsong Tavern. It is a small place, filled with a motley assortment of patrons and grisly trophies. There, the haunting voice is all around you, and the patrons are silent as the song washes over them. One by one, they all seemed lost in its call.
Beautiful song, isn't it? I've heard her sing 100 times, and each time it still moves me. It's the spirit of an elven woman. She haunts this tavern, singing once every couple of nights. No one truly knows. Her spirit was here when I first bought this tavern.
Some say she sings for all his love.
Thank you.
If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place. Quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bow.
Something.
If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place.
There are no enemies here.
If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices.
You're back. Did you see He followed you down there not long ago, and I fear he may have gotten lost in the cellar. Thank you. But before you go... You're back.
Hi, it'll do. Thanks for...
Thanks for your help, friend. Let's just keep it between us, all right?
This you've caught? A sewer rat? Don't hurt him. Lord Xantum will wish to speak to him, and he'll need to be in the best of health. Ah, excellent. I was expecting you. Did you receive the package from Lord Xantum?
I did. And I have it with me.
And you know where it is bound?
He told me to take it to the crypts and place it within the Chamber of Ashes there.
Excellent. The entrance you seek lies on the level below past the sewer grates. Let no one see you enter the temple and do exactly as you have been instructed. Now be on your way. I will return for the prisoner later. Guard him well.
Sold it.
too weak. My power's too weak. Weak.
Kill him, cowards! Kill the intruders!
This is locked.
After I gave you the cellar door key, I felt guilty about letting you head down. There's an entry. Retired. I managed to pick up.
Many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you need something to... Price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. Whoa, friend. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. Many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop.
Thanks for the rescue, down in the sewer.
Did you find that thief?
Please.
It was all...
Thanks for your help.